I do like to stick around and do what the prices are.
Not microwavable.
Yeah. $27. Yeah, okay. That mug is not microwavable. I didn't think it would be. Definitely that neon design. Bucket hat. $22, and I know we've seen that at the Disney outlet. 100% sure I have.
$65.
But you get something for the whole family. Between all of them. They shine. So get the whole suit plus the hat. Tell there's going to be some definite copyright stuff because I hear Mike and Sully back there. Ooh, I don't even look at that.
Oh my god, I need some help. Ooh.
Is it anything Disney? When you look at it, it's the, you can see the Disney cruise actually in it. There's always those things that look cool, but I don't know what the world, how in the world you get them home. If you got them shipped.
Maybe I'm forgetting three.
of guilt.
They got them in another spot. We run into this before where they disappeared.
Yeah.
It seems like we did at one point. So what is that, a napkin holder?
Napkins, letters.
Is that some hat your mom has? It's built to be roomy.
Built to be what?
Roomy. It's not me cute. I like the cup in a way. Not sure what to think.
It's small enough.
I want a small little cup. Yep. You are correct. $40. blue for the non-alcoholic one, yep. All that stuff sure is. How much is this bag we've looked at? Is it?
It's cute.
It's a cute price?
No, it's really a cute bag. It is
$34.99. See, I like the picture. I do like the picture that goes with it. Not sure about this. We've sat here when the ship's really going. They're playing. Let's just imagine we got it on the tree. Love this hat. What you got there? Oh, it's just a book of notepads. Sticky notes. At the bottom, your hand was right over. Ta-da! So, $27. There's some ears. It goes with this spirit jersey. Okay. We ran into this yesterday. There's no prices. Some of them. And there's this one, and I kind of honestly like the ride a little better. $80. There's the backpack, too. Is this one here? That's specific to this ship. This is an 85 or 78. Most of them are 75 to 85, somewhere in there. So. Then you can get the matching ears. There's the classic one for this ship. Another beach towel, but let's go see what the price of this is. I think we've already seen one of these across the room, 28, and it is the Tervis brand. Still love that basic Tervis. What you kidding them? Getting you wet? $150. I like that shirt. Tommy Bahama, that $150. Sure. If money's not an object, say that one's the same price. $17. That one's interesting. We need to get ornaments back there, maybe. Definitely the one that's the ear. like it. Figured out has like a little tail at the bottom that you tie, which I guess is not a tail. It's a
tail.
It's not a. It's a front tail. You cannot tie it into your tail. $50. That is actually fast. It's not a generic. They can't see them, but on the front it's fast. And those are fast. Bahama. $15 just for a basic Disney one. Animals. 26?
Yep.
27. Want to keep the same thing?
Yep.
You could spend all day in this area. Creature, I guess you're frozen. I guess it's generic. You could be Rapunzel too. You have to figure out which one. Well, there are several. Duffy has made his way down. There's been a rearrangement. Well, there's more stitches. What'd you get? Oh, how much was that? Oh, it's just a huge. Okay, and here's some specific cruise stuff. Pictures, there's a fantasy mug. I must admit it's an odd shape.
Thank you. question is, so $3.19.
Yep.
And then if they got a bottle of this, it's free. No, $3.99.
Yep.
And I bet you that would have been cheaper.
Think about what we had and didn't, but there is one specifically for fantasy. Then there's kind of a generic one.
Yeah.
There's Mickey and Snowman, and then a snowman. And then there's the glass. It's supposed to be, is that like that? Because there's a top on it. Looks like a cup with a top. Trunk it back. Probably so. This one better. I like that one in there better.
It doesn't have the Mickey on it?
Yeah, I like that one better than Mickey. Hold on, I'll get the other one. This is basic black ears. Hey, Stitch. All your pirate needs. Some new what? This other one's interesting too, I just don't know what it does. Hey, for you, it must light up in some shape or fashion. I just don't know how. If your children have gotten completely bored, guess who? Go down what?
Borrow again.
Look at Rim.
Yeah.